Heir to the Streets reporting live from the trenches of Skid Row. Alfredo Leon Ruiz, 37, was arrested on suspicion of felony animal cruelty, the Riverside County Department of Animal Services said in a news release Tuesday. An investigation found that the dog, a tan Malinois estimated to be about 10 months to about a year and a half old, had been tossed over a fence and into a backyard of a property on Arboreal Avenue. The owner of the property did not know about the dog until informed by a Riverside County Sheriff's deputy. The dog was already dead from severe injuries. A witness told the deputy that a man waving a knife appeared to be bashing the dog against an object, Sergeant Miguel Hernandez of Animal Services said. The man also allegedly made death threats to the neighbors. The dog was covered in blood and appeared to have large lacerations on its head and chest that appeared to be inflicted with a sharp object. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for tuning in.